As the sun began to rise over the lush prehistoric landscape, Ollie the Oviraptor stretched his long, feathered arms and let out a mighty yawn. Another day had dawned, and he was ready for whatever adventures lay ahead. Ollie was a rather mischievous Oviraptor, known for his quick reflexes and curious nature. He spent his days scavenging for eggs in the nests of other dinosaurs, using his sharp beak to crack them open and enjoy the delicious yolk inside. This earned him the nickname Egg Thief among the other inhabitants of the ancient world. Despite his reputation, Ollie had a soft spot for his fellow dinosaurs. He was often seen interacting with the young ones, playing hide and seek among the towering ferns and basking in the warmth of the sun. He had a knack for making even the grumpiest of dinosaurs crack a smile with his jokes and playful antics. Of course, life as an Oviraptor was not without its challenges. There were fierce predators like the Tyrannosaurus Rex lurking in the shadows, always ready to pounce on unsuspecting prey. Ollie had to stay alert and use his wits to outsmart these formidable foes, relying on his speed and agility to evade danger. One day, while on a daring raid for eggs, Ollie found himself face to face with a pack of velociraptors. They hissed menacingly, their sharp claws glinting in the sunlight. But Ollie was not one to back down from a challenge. With a swift leap and a clever distraction, he managed to escape unscathed, earning the nickname Egg Thief Extraordinaire among his peers. Despite the dangers that lurked around every corner, Ollie found joy in the simple things in life. He relished the taste of fresh eggs, the warmth of the sun on his feathers, and the laughter of his friends echoing through the ancient forest. He knew that he was lucky to be alive in such a wondrous world, and he cherished every moment of it. As the sun set on another day in the prehistoric era, Ollie settled down in his cozy nest, content and full from his latest egg heist. As he drifted off to sleep, he couldn't help but smile at the thought of the new adventures that awaited him tomorrow. Life as an Oviraptor was never dull, and Ollie wouldn't have it any other way.